Hello and welcome to my channel. My name is Pete. You're watching PeteJCooper, the model builder. Right in front of you, you see what we're going on with. It's the Millennium Falcon. I've got stages number 18 and 19 at the ready here, and the parts are there already. In the big blue box on the side here, you see, you can't see, but there's some stuff in there as well to put it all together. So, but let's get straight to it. This is pack number, I don't know by heart, doesn't matter, stages 18 and 19, that's more important. So let's get straight into it and build this beautiful spaceship from Star Wars. And if we look at that, we've got 1, 2, 3 black screws to put in with a little bit of oil on the tip of the screws to make it a little bit easier for ourselves to put that all together. And it's metal to metal, but don't over tighten it because you don't want to lose the screw thread on metal. The plastic you can glue it together on metal, it's a little bit harder. It's possible, but it's a little bit harder. Pull that up. And the last thing we do is put a little bracket that we have here on that with two more of those black screws and a little bit of oil right there. So let me twist it. And I do find that they've put these brackets, they've put a little slope in there as well. So they've designed this properly. If I compare that to the Enterprise by Eaglemoss, this design is a lot better. That is what we should have, and we can put all the plates on. I'm not going to do that, but that is what we also got is this, so we can put the whole thing on it, and we will get one for the whole thing round. Because this is going to be sloping in like that. That's why you see there's an angle on that. So it's easier to put that together. So that's 18 completely done. And we're going to be making those, but as I've already done that, that is not necessary. Okay, 19. We've got that, a sprue, and those two. So let's see how we put that together. We will be gluing that, and all these parts we're going to put together, they will be painted. But I haven't got the paint in yet, so I have to order that before I can do that. So bear with me. I will do it. Not right now. All right, we get that in front of us. Okay, we're going to take that out and put a little bit of the glue that's been helping us with this build, which is the filler, this one, which is a really nice glue for this build. Let's get the sprue cutter out. Okay, this little bracket or this little thing is something that we will be using later, not just now. So we need to keep it safely somewhere, and we will put it into the screw box. So we've got that whole assembly together, and we need to put some paint on that. They want us to put one part black. So first we do a matte black, then a dark gray, and then a light gray. And then it will look really, really nice, apparently. But I haven't got those paints in, so this is what we finish up with when we put that together. But we're not finished yet, because we're going to the corridor that we have, which is this one. And we've got those golden screws with that thicker screw thread, which is a plastic kind of screw to put the floor in, and that's that corridor. Five of those lovely smaller, I don't know if it's the 6 or the 4 millimeter screws, I don't know by heart. And then the last thing we do in this stage, and that's the only thing I don't know, to re-put that pin to more to this side, because I don't know which side it's supposed to be on. And that is that corridor done as well. And this last stage of that I have here, number 19. So I'm gonna, so this is the only thing I need to do still, is paint that with a spray can. But I haven't got those in, so I need to get them. And when that's done, I'll show you the next time. And you'll see what it looks like. Well, that is these stages done, number 18 and 19. And the previous stages have been done, of course. This is what we have at the moment. This is the frame of the Millennium Falcon and a corridor. And that corridor is in there, but it's not tight. Not together. I will leave that tape on so the glue can dry properly. And these are the other stages that we have right there. And hope you liked it. Please like, subscribe, and pass it on. And have a check of my have a look at my channel, because I've got quite a few. In the background, you see some of them. Miura, I see right there. Miura, the Porsche 917KH. I've got K.i.t.t. I've got the Delorean with all the extras on it. I've got the Countach in the corner there. Then the Lancia Stratos right there. And that's it for this moment. I will be getting something new quite soon. Four pack in one go. That's the Mercedes R. The Stirling Moss Formula One car, the Silver Arrows, Silber Pfeile, the German word for the same thing. And I hope I enjoyed it, and I hope you will enjoy building that with me. But for the moment, I'm done. I've got Lancia Stratos in, which I can do as well, but it's a Monday, my off day, and I think I've done enough, and I'm going downstairs to have a nice drink and dinner and die. Hope to see you next time. Please like, subscribe, and pass it on. And see you next time.